Someone is snoring on my bus. Look at your map. Select a neighborhood. You're going to see numbers. The number on the left is your current level. The number on the right is the level that you can increase the bus stop to. So right over here, we've got a 1 of 2. So select it. Click on the plus sign. Now you're at level 2 of 2. And as you do this for each stop, you'll eventually level up the overall neighborhood to the next level. And that is something that you need to do for the mission. As I close my webcam for a moment, safety first, for example. Raise West Oakwoods level to 2. Raise Highlander Park to level to 2. These two neighborhoods here. Those are sections that you have unlocked from the very beginning. So all the ones where you have like a 1 and you have like no bar, like over here I have a little bit of XP. That's because I've been dropping people off and picking them up from that location. Over here, it means I have never, ever picked anybody up from that location or dropped them off, except for maybe your girlfriend. But it didn't count as XP, okay? So there's that. That's the tutorial. So as always, if you liked the video, go ahead and give it a thumbs up. It does greatly help support the channel with the algorithm. If you didn't like the video, go ahead, give it a thumbs down. I won't break it off inside your ass, but I will put your hand right there at the wedge, and I'll just close the window on your fingers. And if you want to subscribe to the channel after all those wonderful things I did to your hand and your girlfriend, that would greatly be appreciated. But if not, thanks for stopping by anyways. Take care. Maybe I'll see some of you in the next video. Bye for now.